Well, the only thing I can tell my community right now is to remain calm. And obviously, the events of last night are not indicative of what we are in Ferguson, what we have done to bring our community around the past 10 years. I can tell you that what's going on last night, I understand the rage and anger of people, but this is not constructive. This is not doing any good for our community. It is only bringing the community down. And unfortunately, it is not going to do anything for the process involved right now in investigating the untimely death of this young man.